$1,000. That's the judgment of the court.
Judge Mablean has ruled the defendant is ordered to pay $392. The plaintiff is ordered to return $900 of the security deposit.
I'm sorry.